I started fishing in Alaska in 1976. I just retired off of the water in 2016. You know, before I was a fisherman, I didn't know too much about whales. We see whales periodically, sometimes every day. Whales are, you know, unique, intelligent creatures, and they learn. You know, they learn and they communicate. If you know whales are in a certain area, that even though there's good fishing there, and you know your friend's there fishing already, another boat, and he might alert you, hey, the whales are here, don't even bother coming over, then you do. You change your plans, and as far as help, we can help them out by not messing things up, you know, as far as their environment and the, you know, and what we do in their environment.